This question is of Diploma Engineering, Chapter Trigonometry. This is the request from one student. Value of cos 2x, options are 0, 1, minus 1, 2. Given that sin theta is 3 sin x plus 2 sin 3x, cos theta is 3 cos x plus 2 cos 3x. Squaring and adding, we get 1 equals to these expressions, and applying the identities, we get 9 plus 4 plus 12 sin x sin 3x and cos x cos 3x cos x cos 3x. Applying the trigonometric formula, sin a sin b plus cos a cos b, or cos a cos b plus sin a sin b is cos a minus b, that is 3x minus x cos 2x. So from here we are getting cos 2x as minus 1. Option C is the correct answer.